Dear students, how are you? Hope you okay. By the grace of Almighty Allah, I am also fine. I am a teacher, K.M. Zakaria Alam, Police Science School and College, Bogura. Today, I am going to take another online English class for 7, subject English second paper. The topic of teaching today is substitution table. Question number 4. Dear students, you should know this question should be prescribed in the English second paper. Question number 4. Performers. There are 4 sentences in the table, but you have to prepare your answer 4 sentences. That means 1 mark is for 1 sentence. To make meaningful sentence, you have to realize and understand about the all boxes. Now I am going to teach you and discuss about the topic substitution table. Please look at the board and listen to me what I say. Number 1, these are some example tables for you for practice. Number 1, once there, his name was he. There are 3 sentences, parts of sentences in the box. First, second, woke up, was. Only 2 words are in the box 2. Up suddenly. Second, one sleeping peacefully. Third, an honest man. Fourth, Abu bin Adam. All parts will be added to make a meaningful 1 sentence. Dear students, you will never write the table in the answer script. Please look at the answer. Question number 1. All answers should be written alphabetically. That means A, B, C, D. This is the 2-part system of answering method. A. Once there was an honest man. Once there was an honest man. This is correct sentence. B. His name was Abu bin Adam. His name was Abu bin Adam. His name was Abu bin Adam. Dear students, you seriously try to understand what type of correct answer would be written in your answer script. His name was Abu bin Adam. His name was Abu bin Adam. This is the correct answer of B of the question 1. Say, he was once sleeping peacefully. He was once sleeping peacefully. Next, number D. He woke up suddenly. He woke up suddenly. This is the proper or correct answer of the substitution table number 1. Number 2, about teacher. A good teacher, he, students, people in society also, B, loves him, very helpful to the students, a great asset to a nation, and respect him. Dear students, all parts will be added according to the meaning to make meaningful sentence. Please look at the answer. Number A, a good teacher is a great asset to a nation. Asset means its Bengali meaning, sampad. A good teacher, B will be, here B will be, is. a great asset to a nation. A good teacher is a great asset to a nation. Number B, he is very helpful to the students. Please look at the board. He, B will be, is again, to make meaningful sentence. Here, B has become is. He is very helpful to the students. Students, number C, love and respect him. Students love and respect him. This is the correct answer of the question C of table number 2. D, people in society also love him. People in society also love him. This is the correct and proper answer of the question about substitution table number 2. Question number 3. Always remember, these are the example for practice only. Number 3. King Midas. He, everything, she. Box 2 was turned dust. Box 3 into gold. What he touched? Extremely fond of gold. Extremely means very, very fond of gold. His daughter into gold too. Your answer will be, according to the question number 3, A. King Midas was extremely fond of gold. King Midas was extremely fond of gold. This is the answer of question number A. B. Everything turned into gold what he touched. Here, these words are mentioned in the table. Everything turned, here turned is present in the second box, into gold what he touched. Everything turned into gold what he touched. Everything turned into gold what he touched. This is the correct answer of B. Dear students, please follow the question number C. The answer of the question C will be, he touched. Here touched, its Bengali meaning sporsho kora. He touched his daughter. You should know there was a king in a certain country whose name was King Midas. He had only one daughter. He touched his daughter. D. Here she has been used here as a pronoun for his daughter. His daughter or she, both are the same in meaning. She touched into gold too. She turned into gold too. This is the correct answer of question number D of the table number 3. Dear students, please follow the question number 4. About Joinul Abidin. Joinul Abidin, he, his father, Tamjuddin, was born, was due. An artist, picture security, a police officer at a village in Kishorganj in 1914. Your answer will be A. Joinul Abidin was born at a village in Kishorganj in 1914. Question number B. He was an artist. C. He drew pictures secretly. ডি হিজ ফাদার্স তমিজুদ্দিন ওয়াজ এ পুলিশ অফিসার দিস ইজ দ্য অ্যান্সার অফ দি কোশ্চেন নম্বর ফোর নম্বর ফাইভ ইন্ডিপেন্ডেন্স দিস টেবিল ইজ রিলেটেড টু ইন্ডিপেন্ডেন্স উই দ্য উই এনিমিস দেন দ্য এনিমিস is had to fought where fought for 9 months to achieve it a tot fight for it compelled to surrender to us lastly the bright light of a nation next your answer will be Number A, independence is the birthright of a nation. Dear students, birthright of a nation, please look at the board, B-I-R. Is birthright of a nation. Independence is the birthright of a nation. Answer to B. We had to fight for 9 months to achieve it. We had to A. Fight for 9 months to achieve it. We had to fight for 9 months to achieve it. See, we fought a tough fight for it. We fought a tough fight for it. Then the enemies, please look at the chat CD. Then the enemies were compelled. Its Bengali meaning Baddho kora. Baddho hoa. Then the enemies were compelled to surrender to us lastly. This is the answer of question number 5. Question number 6. The table is related to Bangladesh. Bangladesh it but it has become has declared please follow declared is next box a small country a large population independent in 16th December 1971. Dear students, the answer of the question number 6 is A. Bangladesh is a small country. B. It has a large population. It has a large population. It has a large population. This is correct answer. C. It will be again. It became from Pakistan on 26 March 1971. But it has declared independence in 1971. But it has declared independence in 1971. Dear students, please look at the answer 7. Here, water, eat. Clean water. this composition, this table is water related, about water. Water is clean water, polluted water. Clean water means fresh water. Polluted water is contaminated water. Is polluted. Essential for health, very harmful for health in many ways. Here the word will be very. In and important element of our environment. Dear students, please follow. Your answer will be A. Water is an important of our environment. B. Clean water is essential for health. Clean water is essential for health. C. It is polluted in many ways. Here it is present here. It is polluted in many ways. D. Polluted water is very harmful to health. Polluted water is will be again used. Polluted water is very harmful to health. This is the correct answer of question number 7. Dear students, I hope you all should understand about the topic. As it is just depends on your understanding. So, without practicing or prepare well, you will get no benefit from the table. If you want to do well in the exam on the topic, you have to try more and more for better preparation. You will never write the question in the script, but only answer will be written alphabetically, A, B, C, D. In such way, you will prepare your answer. Thank you very much.